Good afternoon. I'm a little late today, but I was over this morning and afternoon at the CESCA Skills USA, sort of a conference where all of the construction trades, transportation trades are. We're partnering with the national organization, the National Association for Minority Contractors, so we were able to be part of their booth. Great opportunity, lots of opportunities out there right now in the trades in Georgia. So many of the traditional construction workers, contractors are working on films. So there's just a ton of people, like you see 60-year-olds, 40-year-olds, and then you see high school age students. Great opportunities in the trades. Definitely don't overlook those as opportunities to retool yourself, reskill yourself, and get out there and make some serious money. Welding, construction, they're all design-oriented career paths. I think we should definitely open the door to all opportunities for our young people and those of us who are being phased out of jobs that are being eliminated due to disruption in technology, autonomous vehicles is still early, but automation is disrupting a lot of career paths, and we shouldn't overlook the trades. Many people have made livings and take care of their families working in construction, transportation, logistics, tiling, welding. I met a really cool girls organization for construction that has free summer camps. I posted information about them on my Instagram. So just met some really incredible young people. Definitely shout out to Fulton Leadership Academy. Their guys, their young men from their school were so sweet and so respectful and intelligent. Had some good conversations. About five groups of them came through. So shout out to Fulton Leadership Academy. But yeah, just definitely don't overlook the trades as an option for yourself if you're feeling like you're underemployed. There's a ton of opportunities to get involved through the National Association of Minority Contractors, CEFGA, which is CEFGA, and TEFGA, which is Transportation, TEFGA. So that's my word for today. Be open, stay open, have a good attitude. All right, have a good weekend. Bye.